Speaking, he just mentioned nitrous, and I remember, was it for your birthday one year? You were like, hey, Steve-O, man, like, how do I get a nitrous tank? And then I think you called back, and you were like, hey, was that, like, insensitive of me to ask?
Yeah, I was like, that was shitty.
Were you sober?
I was sober. I was sober at the time. I wasn't offended
at all. Like, if anybody knows where it's to get the dentist tank, because I love that dentist-grade nitrous, yeah. Not the little whippets. When you get that fucking medical nitrous, that is like the champagne of beers.
Oh, what? There's different types of nitrous?
Yeah, there's the kind that you make actual whipped cream with. You get the little cartridges, and it's like pretty, it's not clean. It's pretty shitty. I think it's arguably got a lot to do with why my voice is such a piece of shit, because I did so much of that fucking unclean, shitty whippet nitrous. Mm. Then there's auto-grade nitrous, which is even worse. And this is like the fucking tanks that they use to make the cars go super fast. And people will actually huff that, but that's the worst fucking thing in the world. And then there's what the dentist gives you. Now, the dentist, when they give it to you, they'll mix it with oxygen so that you're getting a real, like, kind of a mellow version. You're never going to pass out. But what he's talking about doing is just taking that dentist and just doing 100% nitrous just straight to the dome.
Oh,
you're like a nitrous sommelier, Steve.
Bomb. And then right after I asked, I felt so guilty.
I didn't care. Thank you so much for watching this clip. And guess what? I have the number 30 ranked hot sauce on all of Amazon. It's called Steve-O's Hot Sauce for Your Butthole. And if you go on Amazon and type in Steve-O's Hot Sauce for Your Butthole and order yourself a bottle, you'd be really helping me. Because right now we're ranked number 30 on all of Amazon. And if you buy a bottle, we might go up the ladder. And that would mean a lot. So please, get on Amazon and buy Steve-O's Hot Sauce for Your Butthole. Yeah.
Yeah, dude.